Okay, Dateline, March 21st, 2017. Time 4:42 p.m. 4:42, yeah. It's almost quarter to five. Temperature 63.7. Windy, or breezy, let's say. Man, wow. Hey, Marc, why are you leaving at quarter to five? Well, because I patched my flat tire at lunch. I thought I did. Came out to ride, and it was flat. So apparently the patch didn't work. So I had to fix it. Well, I just replaced the whole tube this time. I didn't even bother patching it. So, yeah, that's what happened. Thank you. figures. raining. Thank you.
average speed. I don't want to hear it. Average speed. Okay, let's put the rain jacket on.
Yeah,
so tell me about it.
Oh, poor thing! I know! Oh, yeah, careful!
I don't
want to
get wet. I need to get the right shoes.
You got the right shoes.
I got the wrong shoes.
Why?
Because they're not running shoes. Mm-hmm. These are running shoes. They're not like
fit shoes.
I think it stopped. Oh well. I don't care. I'll put my long pants on. I guess I should have stopped the clock, huh? Yeah, my socks are wet. Oh, what fun. It's getting cold. All of a sudden, it's getting cold out here. Okay. So,
that came out of nowhere.
Yes, it did. That's why I had to wait it out.
Yep. Go from short pants to long pants.
I'll be stopping in a mile and take all this off again. maybe not.